Is it cocktail hour yet?
You're Joseph Scott, who every woman wants. Don't you have any philosophies in life apart from self-indulgence?
I really don't like looking at myself through your eyes.
The director, Bailey Walsh, is probably my best mate. Still is, in fact, even after shooting this movie. He wrote this script about 5 or 6 years ago with me in mind. It was just, he said, you know, I've kind of got this idea. I mean, one of the, you know, and we've been trying, not particularly aggressively, to get the film made until about 2 years ago. Then we nearly got it made. And then just last year, things came together, Bond had happened, and people's confidence got a bit better, so we managed to pull it together.
Joe!
Why don't you make a move, Joe?
A wounded boy with just enough meanness in him to keep the girls interested.
It really is on the page. It's really where the story lies. The important thing was to introduce a character at the beginning of the movie, me, and see what kind of a mess he was in, and then as quickly as possible get back to the proper part of the story, which is this long summer in his youth, where Harry comes in. And then it's a question of hoping for the best, because you've got to sort of, I mean, I think Harry's similarity to me, although other people see it, I mean, Harry and I don't particularly see it, but then that's because we're us, is that you're trying to get people to suspend their disbelief and sort of understand that this is a younger version. But it's scripted, and it's scripted really well. So you kind of, you listen to people go, that's Joe, and you kind of eventually kind of go, oh, that's Joe. It's not a relief. I mean, I didn't do it as a reaction to doing those. I mean, I did, you know, if it sort of sounds, I don't know if it sounds, I mean, I don't care what it sounds like. I did Bond because I wanted to do it. I did Golden Compass because I wanted to do it. And I did this movie because I really wanted to do it. And that's a simple fact. I didn't do Flashbacks of a Fool to sort of as a reaction to doing Bond. I get just as big a kick being on a Flashback set as I do as getting on a Bond set, as being on a Bond set. I mean, and when I stop having that, then I need to stop. You know, I can't tell you much. We're kicking off where the other one left off. I mean, that's, everybody knows that. And that really is sort of as far as I can go. I'm sure you'll be coming and visiting. You'll be learning more. But we're literally 2 weeks in. Mark Foster's on board. He's doing, I mean, a brilliant job. I mean, he's you know, he's taken everything. He's well, I mean, I'm a huge fan of his anyway. Cast has come together this week. We've got everything in place. And now it's just the next 6 months of just getting it right.
You were right to leave. It allowed you to do what you wanted.
Well, maybe what I thought I wanted.